with a dream. You know, it started with, you know, this is how I've always wanted it to look like. You know, this is how I've always wanted, this is the shop I've always wanted to have all my life. I didn't know what to do really, you know, because I was, you know, I have young kids, I have a wife. And I said it to her and she said, fuck it, you know what, try it. And it just started so well, I just said, fuck it, let's open another one. And now we're going to open another one, another one, another one. And, you know, I've no doubt in my mind, you know, that it will be the biggest in the world someday, you know. So I don't know where it got lost. All of a sudden, you know, women wanting to come to barbershops and wanting to sit down with their husband for an hour and tell me how to do my job and, you know, tell the husband what haircut he wants. You know, but, you know, put the shoe on the other foot. You know, if I went with my wife to a hair salon and told the hairdresser how to cut her hair, what would be said about me? I'd be called a control freak, I'd be called this, I'd be called that. You know, if a man told a lady what to do with her hair, he'd be a pig. But it's okay for a woman to come in and tell a man what to do with his hair.
Do you think that women would do that though?
Oh, yeah. There's no reason for them to be here. You know, we're not in the middle of nowhere. We're not in the middle of the desert. We're in the middle of busy, busy city centres where there's millions of square foot of retail shops, coffee shops around. They can, surely to God, they can do something for a couple of hours. I'd close the shop down before I go back on my dream, on my vision. You know, I really would. I want people to feel on top of the world, you know what I mean? You like a haircut and a shave will do wonders for somebody's self-esteem. A good haircut, you know, and a good shave, you know, people feel way, way better after it. You know what I mean? You know yourself, if you get a good haircut, you feel great. You know, it's the only thing you have that you wear every day. People don't realize that. When it's all said and done, I want to think to myself, you know, I had a fucking good go, you know. Really, you know what I mean? I want it to be the biggest in the world. No, to be honest, I don't give a fuck. You know what I mean? I love my children, I love my wife. You know, I don't give a shit what anybody else thinks of me. You know, they can call me what they want. Nobody knows what goes on inside my door. You know what I mean? I have a very, very happy family life. I have a very happy wife and very happy children. So after that, I don't give a fuck what anybody thinks. This is my shop. These are my rules. And that's how it's going to stay. You know, there's nobody going to change my rules and nobody's going to change my mind. You know, I've worked my whole life for this and there's nobody going to tell me I can't do it.